Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to change time to display list of operating systems and recovery options in your Windows computer, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the procedure. Right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings window, go to the system tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select about. Then scroll down and select advanced system settings. In the advanced system settings window, go to the advanced tab. Actually, it will take you to the advanced tab. After this, under startup and recovery, select settings. In the settings window, make sure to check the checkbox associated with time to display list of operating systems, and then it is 30 by default. You can change it to anything, like let's say 50 or anything. Click on OK and then click on OK once again to save the set. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.